Rohini. I'm a graduate from the Interiors Department, and what you see behind me is my exhibit for this year's reveal. So what you see right here is my final major project, which is the AYA Center. AYA is a rehabilitation center that was designed with the concept of standing against gender-based violence. And with a lot of sources from primary and secondary research, a concept was developed into a spatial form, and that way a rehabilitation center that's floating over water was designed. And what you see right here is a competition that I won last year. It was the Loam China Furniture Competition. This comes from a concept of connections. So what's special about this furniture piece is that it has dovetail joints and no nails involved. So the idea was a furniture must be able to stand on its own without any screws involved. So that's that.